Every year the projects are different, always on the cutting edge of technology. It's amazing. These are not standard projects, so our education is set up such that companies come up with their assignments, their problems, and students are trying to solve them.
It doesn't matter if it's going to be the thermodynamics of the cooling cycle or the programming of the code. It was a combination of a lot of engineering fields coming to play together.
I like their dedication, and they were pretty professional about it. So, yeah, I think they showed how good workers will they be one day in the aerospace industry.
Personally, I learned a lot about electronics and software design, and also about being extremely precise with what is expected from the client and defining that very clearly.
We did a project for GKN Fokker Aerostructures where we needed to design an interior of a new concept plane, and well, we're sitting in it now.
It was really nice to see, for me, that they learned so much and opening their eyes about, well, how structures work, why we design planes as we do.
Inholland is a unique location where they do design, build and test new ideas. And the fact that building is part of the study, that is why I am here.
Well, I learned from this project that I should never underestimate the power of our students.
And all the companies are working on advanced technologies, trying to pursue sustainable aviation. So for students, it's good to be in touch with what's going on in society.
We've done a project for Fokker, GKN Aerostructures. And it's this, we've built a stand for a microstructure.
We did a project for Fokker Services Group on laser ablation of composite surfaces.
Our group worked with Fokker GKN Aerostructures, and we built a stretch forming machine simulator. And the purpose of this is basically just simulating the movements of the actual stretch forming machine.
I've always been interested in space. So from ESTEC, they made us make the CubeSat.
I'm working for Airbus Netherlands, located in Leiden, and I'm system architect for optical ground stations.
We did the thermal management system project for Maeve Aerospace. It is basically a test bed designed to test the performance of this cooling plate, which is designed by Maeve to cool the batteries on their all-electric aircraft.
Well, we did for Fokker Services. They 6 months ago they assigned a project about laser ablation. Their goal was to make it mobile and automated.
The most enjoyable part with working with Fokker was getting to visit their facility in Woensdrecht. We got to see many of the different projects that they were working on.
We worked for Orange Aerospace and for the project of Inholland, which is the Dragonfly. We worked on making a new wing internal structure for the front wing, which is the canard.
We're working with the SAMXL. We are ECM, Efficient Cooling and Manufacturing. And with collaboration with the SAMXL, we were able to create a cooling system for a robotic 3D arm.
Need to make a composite rotor because their previous design was made from aluminium and it was too heavy, so they wanted to have as light as possible.
Oh, this is a third of the weight of this, so this is like 1 kilo. This one was 3. It's quite nice. Company is very happy with it.
Yeah. We created a speckle pattern application tool for the NLR. It applies a DYC pattern on a coupon, which then different tests can be applied on to see, for example, deformation of the coupon itself. This is our proof of concept. It's still a prototype, it's not a finished version.
So I'm learning day by day through the students, just because of the advanced technologies they work with and the challenging problems. So it's great.